Today's wine tasting tip is how to hold the glass. Very important to hold the glass by the stem, never by the bowl. You don't want the warmth of your hand to change the temperature of the wine, because that can change how the wine tastes. You want your white wines to be nice and chilled, and you don't want to warm up the red wines either. So always remember to hold your wine glass by the stem.